These are all these objects that the pigments are made from.
I'm at Kremer Pigments in New York City, where they sell an extraordinary range of pigments.
This is a calcium carbonate powder. It's made from oyster and clam shells.
They even have a shell here. You can use it as a pigment or as a glue to use for ground on paper.
Sample of lapis.
It's huge! Pyrite?
Yeah, that's pyrite, natural pyrite.
No kidding.
It forms naturally alongside the lapis.